I guess he was really, he ran into the foul play because he told his friends he couldn't go get a pizza. He had to go home because he had lacrosse practice the next day. For almost 24 years now, lacrosse has been a great feature of our family. Christian absolutely loved lacrosse, lived for lacrosse, and the fact that he is honored by the lacrosse team following his death means an awful lot to the Prince family. Christian lived for lacrosse, but he is also a kid with a lot of character, and he was more concerned about other people than himself on the lacrosse team.